Guys, this is Chocho Games, and welcome to another video of Call of Duty Mobile. Okay, if you guys do, in the previous video of Call of Duty Mobile, yeah, that was, how to destroy tank. I'm still working on the video. So I'm trying to destroy tank with every weapon in Call of Duty Mobile Battle Royale. So guys, come with me before jump to this video. So right, I want to use all this weapon to destroy the tank to see how many reloads it's going to take to destroy the tank Call of Duty Mobile. Yeah, so I'm working on that video. If you guys have missed my previous video, you should go ahead and watch the video. Alright guys, so on this video, we'll be talking about Call of Duty Mobile World Championship Stage 2. Okay, if you guys actually qualify for the Stage 1, yeah, you can perform for the Stage 2 solo battle. And those of you who miss to, have the team to get the other Python skin, yeah, we're sorry. If you miss that skin like me, yeah, also I didn't play for the team of qualifier because I don't have any team to, to join or to go with. So I missed the team qualifier. Alright guys, so right now they made it for the World Championship will be coming up very soon, guys. This is from Veteran, just really do the other one. So if you go to Atrisa for this, guys, just go to your rank match over here. You're gonna see this option over here, click on it. And if you don't have that stuff, you may be able to come here, but you may not be able to restart because you didn't qualify. But if you qualify, you're gonna change it like this, yeah. Okay, so guys, the rules keep still the same. Coming up June 2nd, and so first qualifier coming up June 2nd. That's first qualifier. Second qualifier coming up June 19th to June 12th. Okay, they're rushing this one actually. Yeah. Okay, the third is coming out 16th to 19th. Just three days, guys. So we only have 3 days for everything, and we have to be fast, guys. So you only have 3 days to play each on every task and everyone. So 3 days for this, 3 days for second qualifier, 3 days for third qualifier, and 3 days for the fourth qualifier. So okay, the rules are still the same thing. Just, and again guys, you have to be a veteran before you can able to register for the tournament. If you're not a veteran, guys, you can restart tournament. And guys, one more thing guys, one more thing that people are actually missing is that you need to be in a good rank. Like if you are in veteran, you'll be given 20 points, and if you are in elite, you'll be given 12 points. And if you have a 10, if I'm veteran and when I play over 10 matches, having over 10 points each of the match, so you need to win 8 matches for veteran, guys. Veteran, you need to win 8 matches. Then for elite, that should be okay, you just need about, no, sorry, for veteran, you need about 10 matches to win, yeah. Veteran, win 10 matches, sorry. And elite, 8 matches, guys, this is how I work. For the pro, which is 40 points every match, so that'll be like 6 matches for the pro, and same goes for the master, right? No, so much for the pro, and masters are 6 points each on every master player, 6 points. Then for the legendary players, you'll be giving out 20 points, which is just, you just need to win over 4 games if you are in legendary. So I would advise you to try your best and get to master, or you get to legendary. So if you can have only 6 wins, then boom, my brother, you qualify, man. So if you have, if you're legendary or you're master, this will be easy for you. So for all master players, you need about 6 wins to qualify. Then for all legendary players, you need about 4 wins to qualify. But if you're an elite or pro, guys, you need to work harder for your points. So once you get the stuff, then come over here and register just the same way you did the other time, for the stuff. So that's the way you can register. So we'll be giving out BK57, okay, no, LK24, yeah. And also they'll be giving out a knife for the second qualifier, and backpack. Wow, I love this backpack. For the third qualifier, and also BK57, yeah, for the fourth qualifier if you actually win. So guys, that's it. I would advise you to try to be at master if you want to enjoy your rank up. Yeah, but just get to master, then you'll enjoy the rank up stuff. All right guys, so that's it for the video, and that's how to restart for Call of Duty Mobile World Championship Stage 2 for the second trial, guys. So this is for Stage 2 solo battle. And that's it, guys. Return tournament solo. Okay, so like I'll see you in the top of that video. Yeah, this is the Church of Gates. And thank you guys for watching my video. And guys, one more time, one more thing, guys. Thank you so much. Okay, guys, I want to say thank you for helping me to get to 3K subscribers. I really appreciate it, guys. And I'm really happy for what you guys did for me. Okay, right now I'm 3K subscribers and I'm actually very happy. And I can't wait to get to 4K subscribers, guys. That's my next goal and target. So please, guys, watching this video, guys, right now, I want you guys to smash the button down below so we can make it to 4K subscribers before the month runs out and in a couple of days ago. All right, guys, so thank you guys so much for the 3K subscribers one more time. Yeah, thank you so much. And I'll see you for another video. Yeah, this is a Church of Gift and my real name is Gift. If you guys don't already know, Church is just my nickname. All right. All right, guys, check out this new app that is trending. It's called Status and Media Downloader. You can download all media with one click. So that you can download Likee, Instagram, WhatsApp, TikTok, Facebook, and Twitter videos or images with just one click. So you have to do is just get a link, then get in of the link, then just go ahead and, you know, paste the link over there. Then you are going to download it if it's from Instagram. See, right now I have a link already from Instagram. Just go ahead and press download, then you're gonna download the link video. Then once you don't download the video, you go to gallery to check all about it. So this is where you check every stuff you downloaded, and also you're gonna be on your phone, guys. All right, guys, so that's it for this app, guys. You need to download this app. If you want to get the app link, check the description below or check Google Play. It's called Status and Media Downloader if you want to download it.